I like that one. I like that one. It was nice. Like I said, it was easy, but fucking hard. Paradise floats upon the lake. A silent being wields thunder. Moving bridge to cross to higher ground. Got the high ground, Anakin. That's the third one. All right. Kind of hard to tell, but I think I'm getting worse for wear here. No, honestly, I should go back to, like, watching, like, the two best friends or the super best friends, because all three of them played it. Or, just go back and watch someone playing this game. The one I just fought right there on that top one. Yeah, it was. My guess on the next one's across that area right there in between those two in the center. I hope if there's like a new game plus, hey, it'll be a lot easier to get to them and like they stay on the map. Like that'd be great. Yeah, I think he's right there. I think he's over there. Another shrine. Let's go pray at it. I know I've already probably missed a few of these shrines already, but I'm still gonna pray at all the ones I come across that I haven't prayed at yet. Ow! Oh, hi there. So far, I'm glad I haven't had to look up where these four have been. Like, so far, that's my one thing I'm glad about. Why the hell are you moving so weirdly, aggro? Yeah. Okay. Do I have to? I don't think so. It's like, do I have to jump down in the water there? I don't think so. I feel like I'm in the right spot, now it's just the whole where the hell to go afterwards. That was weird. What's over here? This is the 12th Colossi. There we are. I wasn't looking it up. I was just trying to think what Colossi number this was. Ah, that's the way I gotta go. Because I remember the Dormin mentioning bridge, so. The right way? Okay, I was like, can I grab onto this? And yes. This is as far as it can go with aggro, though. I actually like this, getting the camera shot from underwater. Almost to land. Oh, there he is. Oh, am I on top of him? Oh no, I'm right out there. I think I already see what I have to do, but I'm scared. Fuck, 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 ow, ow, ow. Okay. Oh! Give me a second here. sorry about that. That was just my family trying checking on me. Yes, I know. Across the higher ground, Dormin. Oh, hold on. Ass. No, don't go that way, fucker. Oh, you cunt! Shut the fuck up, Dormin. You're not gonna tell me how, then shut up. God, this one's annoying. Get the fuck away! God damn it! I'm going to assume I can't go higher ground then. It literally pointed to me to be up there, so I'm assuming that's where I gotta go. Oh my god, shut the fuck up, Dormin! Fucking God! Oh my God, you whore! Oh my god! Shut the hell up, Dormin! Cross the higher ground, cross the higher ground. How about you suck my dick, Dormin? Oh my god. Shut the fuck up. Sorry about that. Yes, I'm looking up how the fuck if I'm doing this right or not. Oh my god, I had to get to this thing. Motherfucker. It's going the wrong way. Hold on. Grab on! Grab on! Grab on! Buckets. Shut the hell up, Dormin. Where are you, motherfucker? If I wasn't trying to be a dumbass to go to the fucking bridge. I should have realized those thatch ones. I was like, it's these fucking platforms, not the fucking platforms where I'm currently at. Come Have him take me to that one. God, go this way, you fucker. Alright, if I could just get one good strong hit in, he's dead. Gotcha, bitch. Alright, this one was very interesting. I like this one. I like this one a lot. This one was interesting. It took a while. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It took a while, but it's a very interesting one. Sup, dude?
Do Zunzino.
All right, yep, there's dudes from their clan or whatever the hell they are. Left, guys. Four left. We have 1/4 left. Vast desert land. A giant trail drifts through the sky. Oh! Yeah, we'll need aggro for this one, too. Thou art not alone. I believe this one's the twin. I believe there's two of them or something like that. I don't know. I can't remember. But we'll have to do that in the next part, guys. Because holy crap. We are done. We have taken care of 12 Colossi now. And honestly, I like that one. I like that that last one that we just did. All these ones that we did were not that bad, in all honesty. What I probably had the most trouble with was the second one we took on today, which was number 10. Yeah, it must have been number 10. It was Colossi number 10, because holy crap, does that one just, like, fucking suck. Like, because of aggro being, like, a little bastard. But, like, holy crap, it's just controlled bad for me. Granted, I probably fucked it up. I will not... I'll take blame on that. Like, I won't give all the blame to, like, aggro and such, but I he deserves some of the blame for that. It was a very bad run. I also hate the fact that that was our first death. If that's my one and only death of this, I'll be mad, because I'm so close to, like, being this game without... I'd be so close about being this game without having to use a fucking continuous like that. What? Oh, well, it's what can you do, I guess. But anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Shadow of the Colossus, guys. In the next part, in the next recording, we will wrap up this game. And, yeah, I'll finally give my final thoughts, and I'll finally have beaten one of, you know, a cult classic, you know, in the PlayStation era, PlayStation 2 era. So I'd finally be able to have beaten that. But, yeah, I'm super... Again, I'm still having fun with this game. I am having a blast with this game. Do not misconstrue my words of, like, holy shit, like, some of these things are bad. I love that previous one. I think that previous Colossi was probably my favorite one out of terms of how to do it. I like the one prior to that as well. The first one we tackled today was kind of fun, too. I'm trying to remember it now. The steamy one. Yeah, I got a little pissed on that one, too, but still. I'm still having a blast with these games, you guys, so no worries about that. This is definitely a fantastic game. So, yeah, like I said, I'm probably going to just watch how people play this game again just to, like, see and such. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video. Guys, if you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you guys like about the video. Didn't like about the video? Let me know. What, have I come across your favorite Colossi yet? If I haven't, then we know it's coming up in the next recording session that I'm going to do. So, but yeah, let me know if I came across your favorite Colossi, and if I have, which one it was, and tell me why it's your favorite Colossi. So, yeah. And as always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter, both my main Twitter, RBG, Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there, too. And I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. And I'll see you all next time.